you made an exception in your bill to an abortion, which is to protect the life of the mother. So my question then is that, does the bill include exceptions for, say, a mother's raped, and the mother says, I cannot have this child, I was raped. Does this bill protect the mother in that situation, or an incest?
No, it does not, because she could always take contraception. The child is a human. Its DNA is human DNA from day one, unique to itself, different even from its mother's.